How to clean teeth naturally. Put good original quality honey in your hand and dip the brush in it and brush with it. With this, all the bad bacteria will die. Honey is such a powerful antibacterial agent. Inflammation of the gums is greatly reduced. It is better if you do it regularly. Along with this, neem stick is very useful for killing bad microorganisms and keeping the gums healthy. Chewing neem stick 2 or 3 times a week whenever possible will also make the gums hard.